Clarksville, Pennsylvania is not too far from here. Coal miners were hoping for a brighter new year. But for Jock Yablonski, his daughter and wife, the new year brought an ending to their precious lives. Well, it's cold-blooded murder, friends, I'm talking about now. Who's gonna stand up and who's gonna fight? Better clean up that union, put it on solid ground, and get rid of that dirty trash, keeps the working man down. Well, death bells were ringing, Jock knew very well that stolen union money, and Jock just had to tell. 'Cause he wouldn't take part in their dirty plans, will be paid with his life to help all mining men. Well, it's cold-blooded murder, friends, I'm talking about now. Who's gonna stand up and who's gonna fight? You better clean up that union, put it on solid ground, and get rid of that dirty trash, keep the working man down. Fought for the rights of the working man. He begged the law to protect him, but they turned him down. Now Jock is wiping off.